I should have known. It's a sin that you still stand, that you may yet live. A simple mistake is why you still exist. But I will make sure that such a mistake isn't repeated. You Kaioshin filth! You truly believe a mortal can take on a god?
God, huh?
You are nothing but a coward!
You will pay for your insolence! You're just a mortal! A taboo at best! You believe you can take me on? You believe you can get away with talking down to me? You weren't even meant to be born, you hybrid filth!
You call me a taboo, yet you're the one around killing people who even threaten your godlihood. Such cowardice is the real taboo of this world. You fear me, and out of that fear, you have the nerve to eradicate all who even had the potential to threaten you. You're no better than that Frieza bastard! Now die!
Huh? What?
Please, scum.
Yes, yes, yes. That was an amazing display. Why so quiet? You just killed a god. You must feel ecstatic.
That was no god.
Well, he was to some. You see, no matter how despicable, each god has their followers.
Then their followers are weak as well.
You're starting to sound like that savior cult.
Don't compare me to them!
Are you really this quick to anger? Quite reminiscent of a child.
Oh, look who's here.
You've returned, I see. So, how was it?
Cram it, and give me my next job, alongside the payment of the last.
Watch your tongue, you ingrate!
Is that so?
Everyone else may be scared of your enraged exterior, but I'm different. I don't care how mad you get, I won't let you talk down to our—
Ceres, that's enough. Raza, you will be paid shortly. As for your next bounty, I think you're better off taking an off day.
I'll have to decline. Just give the next job and I'll get it over with.
How does one decline a day off? Man, I'd be happy to get a day off.
Of course you would, you lazy bastard.
What'd you call me?
You heard me, Akka.
Why you? I'll slice you in half!
Is that a bet?
Take it as you will.
Ugh, you two are like children.
Yo, Ceres. I have an idea.
No, no, please, no.
So you want a new bounty, huh, Raza?
Yes, absolutely.
I'll give you one. Under one condition. You and Celotus will both have this bounty. You two can either work together or compete for it.
Work together.
Complete.
What?
I'd rather team up with a Sabiamon than team up with a raid driven ass. You screw everything up.
Why you?
See you on the battlefield, Shen Saif. Send the coordinates to my ship along with the money for my last job. Oh, and Raza, don't be slow.
He's going to ruin everything!
If you're fast enough, you may be able to get to the bounty first.
Then tell me! Tell me where this bounty is!
Okay. His name is Eschen Wampfer.
I'm on it.
Be fast now, Raza, before Celotus steals this one from you.
Give me a ship.
Who does he think he is talking to you like that?
He just needs some time to relax.
He needs to learn some manners. The man's so quick to anger.
You're one to talk, Saris.
What? I am nothing like him!
Sure you aren't.
Okay, let's find this Womfer guy.
Oh, Raza! How you doing, buddy? What's wrong? Giving me the silent treatment? Well, I see you just took up a new job, but it's made only harder by the Akka.
What of it?
How about I help you reach your goal? I've nothing better to do regardless. Besides, I know you could well use it.
I can perform this job on my own.
But I know where he is. Oh, seems I've finally garnered your attention.
Tell me where he is.
I'll only tell you if you let me come along.
What? Why?
I'm just curious as to how you carry out your jobs. When I heard you took down Sun... Oh boy, that really made my blood boil!
So what's your gain from all this?
Satisfaction! I want to see your skills in battle, Raza!
You remind me of this other little freak who's been following me around lately.
There's another?
Alright, you can come along. Just don't get in my way.
Oh, quite the contrary.
And Prendo, you have yourself a Kamehameha wave. You may clap.
That's it? That's just a Kamehameha wave. Nothing special.
This took time to perfect. I'd like to see you do better.
Ha! Watch this, Squirt. So, does that open your eyes?
What? That's...
something you can't and will never accomplish.
I'll show you. I'll accomplish much more than you believe.
Huh. I doubt it.
Honestly, why do you even try? You've been at the bottom of the class for the past 2 years now, Squirt.
Isn't he the one with the perfect losing streak?
Oh yeah, that's right. You've never won a match before.
I'm hoping to change that. I'll take you on.
Sorry, I don't fight children.
You're all a bunch of softies. I'll take you on, little boy.
Fine, let's go, you blonde bimbo.
What did you call me?
You heard me. Since the other two don't want to fight, I'll take you on.
Trust me, this will be quick.
You go first, Blondie.
Oh, you'll regret picking a fight with me.
Boss, when do we start?
Give me a day. I'm interested in how this world functions.
But Elios, the goal!
Okay, kid, I'm getting sick of this. Time to finish you!
Ah!
You're not going to chase after him?
Not worth the effort.
Okay, you saw a kid get his face smashed in. Is that why you waited?
No. I wanted to prove a point.
Huh?
If you want to change something, you must also be knowledgeable on the subject at hand.
Machival! I call upon you! Please help me! I need power, and I don't want to be weak anymore.
So, you went and got yourself beat up, huh, sport?
I thought I could take them on. You ripped me off.
I didn't rip anyone off.
Oh, really? I asked for the Kamehameha Wave.
And I gave you the Kamehameha Wave.
So what ability did Butch use?
A stronger Kamehameha Wave or Super Kamehameha?
You couldn't have given me that!
You weren't specific. You just said Kamehameha.
You know what I meant.
Then how about from now on, instead of asking me for new skills, how about you make some yourself?
It's not that easy.
I've done it.
Yeah, but you're a god.
Well, shit!
Huh? No, they found me.
What's wrong? Who found you, Machival?
Kai, I need you to follow me. We're leaving this planet.
What? Why?
Don't ask questions, just come with me!
Elios!
Hmm?
Your premonition was right! There's a refugee here!
That's what you were looking out for.
You see, whenever enough pressure is placed onto a mortal, their first option is to call upon a higher power. This planet has been tainted. Let the enlightenment commence.
What's going on? Why are we getting attacked? What did you do?
Listen, Kai, and I want you to listen well. The gods aren't what they seem. We aren't the most benevolent beings in this world. I'd even say we aren't benevolent at all, but a bunch of mortals given power. As a result, we tend to exert our power over others by force. Fueled by pride, we've grown to get the reputation of tyrants. We should have figured that eventually we'd meet our end as someone who'd been affected by our mayhem. It was only the matter of when and who it would be. Savior. A group of people scorned by the action of the gods would be those who stand up against us. They followed this one god by the name of Lathos. Lathos, unlike most of us, was benevolent to his followers. He was also a good friend of mine. But our views differed and we split apart. I never saw him again afterwards, but ever since that day he's grown bitter of the way the gods treat others. He began to acolyte people with similar views. You see, Kai, this isn't just my fault. But it's all of the gods' fault. We caused this. It's our pride. Our cowardice caused this. We're here. There's our ticket to freedom, Kai. I'll be right behind you.
Wait, but what about my family? My friends?
I'm sorry, Kai. This is all my fault. Go take the space pod and leave. You deserve to live. As the sole survivor of Earth.
No, Machi! I won't leave you! We will fight together!
You'll just die with me! Just go!
I'll come back for you.
So, you found me. Big whoop.
Who would have known? You'd come to Earth of all places.
This planet was nice. They took me in with open arms. Nice change of pace from the last planets I visited. But each one you've destroyed trying to find me.
Then that should have been a message to you. That you can't escape judgment.
Judgment? You're only an acolyte to that junkie Lathos. You think you know, Lathos? You've got a lot to learn, kid.
I assume this means you finally stopped running.
Oh, I've stopped running, all right. I'm going to take you and your little cult down.
Very well. Pathetic. This is the best you could do, and you call yourself a god.
You want a god? I'll show you a god! No despair!
Pitiful. You believe you can protect people with that power. And here I am, a mortal, taking you out in less than 5 minutes. This proves you gods are full of it.
Who are you?
I am both the savior and the executioner.
Please listen. I'll pay you more than they're paying you.
In normal circumstances, I take your price. But your death offers me something more valuable than whatever you can offer me.
What is it you're offered? I bet I can double it. I'm a treasure hunter.
Sport.
He got here first? But how?
Oh, look who showed up finally. Oh, did I take your bounty? What's wrong? Are you gonna cry?
Nope.
What? Who are
you again?
Great to see you again, angry bounty hunter.
You were on my ship the whole time?
Yup.
But why?
Oh, silly Raza. I enjoy watching your venture. You may even call me your biggest fan.
You're a creep, that's what you are.
I see. So you're the other watcher.
You're trying to compete with me?
Nah, I just want to see what this cat can do too.
Stay out of my lane, Mr. Bigshot.
Them's fighting words!
What the hell's going on here?
You're the one who told me where to find Vamper. Oh, thank you so much, man. I owe you one.
What? You helped him?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
Huh?
I'd get out of here if I were you.
I'ma kill all of you!
Now the fun will really begin.
Shut up!
So easy to anger. I like that. Now, use this anger to attack the ginger prick over there. You do that, then maybe you can steal his money.
You know what? That's actually a good idea.
You see? Greatest fan.
We get it, Ashen One.
Not another word out of you, Ash! You traitorous filth!
So, Raza, is it a plan?
I guess I can use your idea. With your money, I'll be closer than ever to my goal.
Oh, buddy, make my day! You have no idea how long I've been waiting to punch your...
filth.
Boss! All's been dealt with!
Very well. On to the next god. Find me Sun Wukong.
Yeah, he's dead.
Huh? Someone got to him first? Without consulting me?
Well, you see, it wasn't one of our members who killed him. It was a bounty hunter.
A bounty hunter? Foolish little brother. Oh, how I can't wait to see you again.